You know, I've been thinking.
What about?
That Alpine guide.
Who?
The one with the leather pants and the flower behind the ear.
Oh, him.
Those other guys, export, import, and the Duke, they don't mean a thing. But that character with the bare knees, he bothers me.
He should. He had the cutest dimples right here. His name was Sebastian.
I know how those jokers operate. They get you on top of some glacier, point out the sunset, and suddenly, like an avalanche, swoosh!
Not at all, Mr. Flanagan. He was a perfect gentleman. He used to kiss my hand.
Oh, the old mountain climbing technique. Working your way from crag to crag.
Would you pass me the salt, please?
Put that chicken leg away.
I'm hungry.
Put it away.
Yes, Mr. Flanagan. Any particular place?
Put it away.
All right, Mr. Flanagan.
What's that?
What's what?
That.
Oh, that's an anklet.
You?
No, it's platinum.
I never noticed it before.
Well, I only wear it when I don't have stockings on.
Where'd you get it?
In Spain.
From whom?
Well, an anklet isn't exactly something you get from a sister.
A man?
I'll say he was a bullfighter.
Bullfighter?
His name was Sebastian.
Say, what's this with you and those Sebastians?
I mean, his name was Michel, but it happened in San Sebastian.
Oh, it happened in San. Any dimples on his knees?
Nope. Just scars. He was very brave. And he had the narrowest hips. You should have seen him in the ring. He had more grace, more style.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Did I say anything wrong?
No, it's just that I don't like anklets on women.
You don't?
I think they're very vulgar.
Well, why didn't you say so? Doesn't mean that much to me. Not anymore.